Hello, my name is Jialin Deng from the Exertion Games Lab, Monash University, Australia. I'm here to present Dancing Delicacies, Designing Computational Food for Dynamic Dining Trajectories. This paper engaged a research through design exploration into the emerging domain of human food interaction with computational food. We notice that prior research has shown that many materials possess complex structures that can function as computational systems, where their physical properties dictate computational attributes. Previous studies have experimented with programmable food materials, using algorithms to manipulate taste combinations, encoding active structures that transform physically under external stimuli, or designing food into computational artifacts that compute their own flavors. Such advancements enable food materials to exhibit computational capabilities such as sensing and actuation. However, the dynamic trajectories empowered by these computational capabilities remain largely underexplored. Current designs typically offer limited computability and interactivity, and often overlook the multifaceted nature of food experiences and the intricate dynamics of human food interactions. Our research explores the potential of food's material qualities to facilitate a more temporal approach to computational food. We aim to harness the physical process of food to actualize computational processes that dynamically change over time. So, our primary research question is, how can we design computational food for dynamic dining trajectories? We began to delineate two features of computational food: the programmability by creating the food and reconfigurability by eating the food. And draw inspirations from programmable droplets, which used water droplets as computational material, in combination with the contemporary dessert art that used decorative flavorings for taste enrichment. We present Dancing Delicacies, a system that employs flavorful droplets as a central element in the design of computational food. The system comprises two primary components, a controller and a plateware. The plateware is a layered construct, featuring an electrode board and a dielectric surface. Both of them are enclosed within a 3D printed plate casing. Our system provides a visual interface for food creators like chefs. Just by manipulating electrodes frame by frame, chefs can choreograph various dining trajectories. We've compiled a preliminary library of food materials compatible with our system, and we also identified 8 basic droplet operations to facilitate actions such as food traveling, merging, blending, and releasing. We've developed a framework mapping out an emerging design space for computational food design with dynamic trajectories. The framework is rooted in 2 dimensions. The first is control, shifted through interactions enabled by computational process of the food. The second dimension revolves around design intentions directed by localized sensations like taste or external perceptions like visuals. This dimension forms 2 distinct design ends, gustatory focused and aesthetic focused. The dimensions coverage into 4 quadrants, giving rise to 4 distinct design directions: instructional, directional, performative, and freeform. Each quadrant is exemplified through our creation of 4 Dancing Delicacies dishes. For example, the jelly wagashi, an instructional dish, guides diners through a predefined path programmed by the food creators. The metal platter offers a choice-based journey where each decision leads to a unique outcome. The performative seasonal transients uses food as actors in a theatrical dining experience. Lastly, the freeform tic-tac-toe showcases how computational food can offer a playful eating experience that goes beyond traditional gastronomic norms. These example dishes act as narrative proposals, offering open-ended possibilities for creative expansions, developments, and modifications in future design scenarios. These stand as placeholders, symbolizing each direction in the design space, but are not necessarily be the perfect final designs. To evaluate our design, we hosted an interactive food event showcasing the dancing delicacy system. The event attracted 60 expert practitioners from the hospitality industry, including chefs, producers, retailers, and journalists. This allowed us to gather valuable insights into their initial impressions, attitudes, and opinions towards our design. We also conducted in-depth interviews with 5 experts that reviewed 7 key themes. Our findings provided preliminary validation for our proposed design directions. Our vision for the future of the dancing delicacy system encompasses diverse applications. We envision its potential in supporting home food testing, enabling precise micro-cooking right on the plate, and facilitating remote interactions for shared dining experiences. Through our design practice, we've uncovered an intricate orchestration within dining trajectories, potentially facilitating nuanced interactions between the food creator, the food itself, and the diner. In our future work, we plan to delve deeper into this research by conducting a study with professional chefs and diners. Our aim is to explore the complex dynamics of these interactions further and shed light on the emerging relationships that shape the experiences of computational food. To conclude, we anticipate a future of computational food, blending culinary art with technology for enriched dining experiences. This marks the end of my presentation. Thanks for tuning in.